14 succession claims were heard, but only two were truly considered. Princess Rhaenys Targaryen, the king's eldest descendant, and her younger cousin, Prince Viserys Targaryen, the king's eldest male descendant.
Declared by all lords paramount, Lord Vassal of the Seven Kingdoms, the Prince Viserys Targaryen be made Prince of Dragonstone.
Rhaenys, a woman, would not inherit the Iron Throne. Jehaerys called the Great Council to prevent a war being fought over his succession. For he knew the cold truth, the only thing that could tear down the House of the Dragon was itself.